What's good, YouTube? What is up with it, y'all? What is up? Now, today we are going to be reacting to my baby for life, Nicki Minaj, Roman's Revenge, right? Off her first album, I think. First, I'm like, Pink Print. But the man that is featured in this song, he has done it all. No other than Eminem. And I ain't talking about the candy, not funny, I'll stop. So, Nicki and Eminem on the same shirt, you know it's gonna be fire. Now that's the old Nicki right here. This way back when I was about like 11, 10. So you know it's gonna be litty like two Lizzo titties. So let's get straight into the video, let's go. Like a computer. Already, Nicki. I am not Jasmine, I am Aladdin. So, you the dude. Ain't what's Aladdin the dude? It was the dude who rolled the carpet with the little monkey and like the genie, right? I'm in there. My God. Aladdin, so far ahead, these bumps is lagging. See me in that new thing, bumps is gagging. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Look at my show footage, how these girls be spazzing. So fuck, I look like getting back to a has been. Yeah, I said it has been. Hang it up, flat screen. Plasma. Hey, Nicki, asthma. I got the pump, it ain't got medicine. Ooh. I got bars. Sentencing. So in your sentences, you got bars, don't you say?
I'm a cunt and I
ooh, kick I'm, that ooh, I miss
bars. Sentencing, I'm a bad bitch. I'm a cunt and I kick that hoe. Punt.
Ooh, for hey.
Blunt. You play the back, bitch, I'm in the front. You need a job. Nicki Minaj is who you ain't fucking with. You little fragger, I beat you with a padlock. I am a movie, camera block. You out of work, I know it's tough. But enough is enough.
This song go hard. Oh, he said twisted old mind. I got a pretzel for a brain. You know, a pretzel is like this, and then it comes and do something. Eminem, you in there too already, bro.
A little drop of candy paint drips off the frame. What's it that's mine? Got a pencil for a brain and a eraser for a head. Fucking pencil for a frame. You don't.
Got an eraser for the head or the tip and a picture for the frame. It's there, but it's not there 100%. You know what I mean? Picture frame, you know, I got a picture for the, okay. Eraser, you know, I'm gonna leave it off at that.
What's that's mine? Got a pencil for a brain and a razor for a head. Fucking pencil for a frame. You don't like it, then peel off, bitch. Every last woman on earth I'll kill off. And I still wouldn't fuck you, sluts. So wipe the smile on your grill off. I swear to God, I'll piss a happy meal off. Get the wheels turning, spin a wheel off. Snap the axle and
we not just finna go through that, like he didn't just, what? It's something about you won't know about. Reduce to the fact, he said, F every chick, peel off, she a slut. What? Whoa.
Friend, you don't like it, then peel off, bitch. Every last woman on earth I'll kill off, and I still wouldn't fuck you, slut. So wipe the smile on your grill off. I swear to God, I'll piss a happy meal off. Get the wheels turning, spin a wheel off. Snap the axle in half, bust the tie rod. Quit hollering, by God, he ain't got shit to do with it. Bygones, never be bygones. So roll me, finish swallowing my wad. I ain't finished throwing.
He said, "What you? Why don't you fill it?" My, calm down. Inhale, exhale. Why don't you finish swallowing my wad?
Spin a wheel off, snap the axle in half, bust the tie rod. Quit hollering, by God, he ain't got shit to do with it. Bygones, I'll never be bygones. So roll me, finish swallowing my wad. I ain't finished blowing it. Nice bra, hope it'll fit a tough titty, bitch. Life's hard, I swear to God, life is a dumb blonde white bra with fake tits and a bad tie job. Just spit my fucking
face. Why he gotta come out the white? There's nobody's. Why you gotta come in snow bunnies like that? Ooh, I know they mad. I know they mad with their high credit scores. I know they mad.
When my wad, I ain't finished blowing it. Nice bra, hope it'll fit a tough titty, bitch. Life's hard, I swear to God, life is a dumb blonde white bra with fake tits and a bad tie job. Just spit in my fucking face and call me a fucking tightwad. So finally I broke down and bought her an iPod. Caught her stealing my music, so I tied her arms and legs to the bed. Set up the camera, pissed twice on a look. Two peas in a tripod.
Oh my God. Ooh. R. Kelly? Dude said I peed on her. Ooh. Tied her arms and legs to the bed. Took the camera out. Something. Tripod. That's two peas in a pot. Somebody inboxed me on Xbox. Oh! You goaded. You gonna forever be goaded to me.
Me a fucking tight box. So finally I broke down and bought her an iPod and caught her stealing my music. So I tied her arms and legs to the bed, set up the camera, pissed twice on a look, two peas in a tripod. The moral to the story is life's treating you like dry side, kick it back in his face. My God, it's Shady and Nicki Minaj. You might find a sight quite odd, but don't ask why, bitch.
That's why the
world is my bacon. It's love, garbage, you're a bunch of maggots.
Whoa, make that face look. Dude, Eminem came on this month. Ooh, spitting. He came on here spitting. Oh my God, go back.
It's my punching bag, if I'm garbage.
Oh, he said the world is my punching bag. That's all I gotta say.
Don't ask why, bitch. That's
why
the world is my punching bag. If I'm garbage, you're a bunch of maggots. Make that face go on, scrunch it up at me. Show me the target so I can lunge in a dragon. You fell off, they must have pumped your wagon. You must have went off the back. I'm about to go up the deep and go to the standing lane. You just jumped in traffic.
Is it the thanks that I get for putting you bitches on? Is it my fault that all of you bitches gone? Should have sent a thank you note, you little hoe. Now I'ma wrap your coffin with a bow. Nikki, she just mad cause you took the spot. What world that bitch mad cause I took the spot? Bitch, if you ain't shitting, then get off the clock. Got some niggas out in Brooklyn that'll off your top. I hear them mumbling, I hear the cackling. I got them scared, shook, panicking. Overseas, church, Vatican. You had a stand, still, mannequin. You wanna sleep on me? Overnight? I'm the motherfucking boss, overwrite. And when I pull up, vroom, motorbike. Now all my niggas get bucked, overbite.
Oh my god! Oh, Nikki! Oh my god, my knee! All you bitches getting buck over bite. You know what I mean? Wow.
I'm the motherfucking boss, overwrite. And when I pull up, vroom, motorbike. Now all my niggas get buck overbite. I see them dusty ass Feelock, Levi's, raggedy ass, holes in your knee highs. I call it play. Now do you see why? These bitches calling me Man and Feelock.
No homo, but I'ma stick it to him like refrigerator magazine. I'm crooked enough to make straight jackets, bitch. Yeah, look who's back again, bitch. Keep acting as if you have the same passion I have. Yeah, right, still hungry, my ass. You ass dicks had gastric bypass. Ain't hot enough to set fire to dry grass. About as violent as hell.
You ain't hot enough to set fire to dry grass. You are the most dullest creep. You don't have enough fire to set fire to dry grass. At that point, you shouldn't even exist.
Back again, bitch. Keep acting as if you have the same passion I have. Yeah, right. Still hungry, my ass. You ass dicks had gastric bypass. Ain't hot enough to set fire to dry grass. About as violent as heroin islands.
Fire,
take a flying eagle's fate. Huff a fucking balcony for a supple falcon wing up your fly ass. You know what time it is.
Oh my god, Eminem, you're hilarious. Juicy, I'll stuff a fucking, a freaking, falcon wing up your dry eye. Oh my.
Ain't hot enough to set fire to dry grass, about as violent as heroin islands. Take a flying leap of faith up a fucking balcony for a supple falcon wing up your fly ass. You know what time it is to why ass.
Sadie and Nikki's world's class and it's high class meets white truck. And she about to rah, rah. She was crazy, like, she's one of those back then. Oh, man, stop it. They're gonna lock you away. You and this guy, Shady. But a Roman. Hey, it did. I'm part, whatever she's speaking.
This warning,
my knees. It ain't nothing sexy, nothing happened, but this calls for a knee rub. Did y'all hear the bars in that song? Nikki, 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 Eminem, ooh. This song was goated. Goated. Are you serious? Like, bro. This is a song that you work out to. Like, if you just mad at the world, you like you just got a Roman's revenge. Type it in, put your AirPods in, your whatever, turn it all the way up, and you just gotta go crazy by yourself. You understand what I'm saying? It's one of these songs. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you can get notified when I post all my videos. Comment down below what other reactions y'all want me to react to. This song still got me in shock. And I ain't talking about electric. I'll stop. Bar? No? Okay. Follow me on Instagram at @H2O_Black and then follow me on Snapchat @Mr.Waters11. We gone.